It contains 100% DNA from the parent. It's identical to the parent. It has one parent. It requires less energy. Now, this is an amoeba splitting into forming and two amoebas. Asexual and sexual reproduction. Both produce offspring. Both have at least one parent. It's a type of reproduction and creates new cells.